Coach, I just want to start out with how impressed I've been with this group. I mean, obviously, paying attention to you guys early part of the season, first four games, was something. I mean, you guys were putting up big numbers. But coming out here in a field like this and performing the way you did, what can you say about this team thus far?
They're fun to be around, and I think what you see is got some guys with some character to them. There's good team chemistry. I mean, that's a very vague word. There's a lot that goes into it. So then when it's going good for us, you know, it's kind of a double whammy in our favor. And, you know, it's going good right now, and, you know, at some point we'll face a little more adversity. But it's hard to say we didn't go through some competition this weekend because you got three really powerhouse programs, and at the very least two, if those not all three teams, will be regional teams at the end of the year.
Absolutely. You know, I say I have fun watching your team play. You guys have an edge about you. There's an energy about this team that you don't see across the board. What is it about this program, the culture you've instilled here, that allows them to play with that much freedom?
Well, I think a lot of guys have followed Tennessee because we've got a lot of in-state kids. And then some guys were still on that team 2 years ago, and they don't like not having success. And they know exactly what it's like to not have success, and I don't think they want to go back there. And, you know, I personally know that as a player. And, you know, the assistant coaches have had nothing but success playing and coaching, so they got a little different perspective. But whatever it is, it's been a good storm of a little bit of bitterness from the past and a little bit of excitement from the future.
You know, we expect this team to pitch, but the way they hit the baseball, really in all but one game this year and out here in Round Rock as well, there's a fearlessness at the plate that really, it rings true even from the press box. A couple of pinch hit performances in particular stand out, guys coming up high leverage situations, couple of outs, you know, bases loaded in one instance. What allows your guys to go to the plate with that much confidence, and what's gotten into the offense this early in the year?
I think it's an unselfish deal. One of our players said it post-game yesterday, and you know what that leads to is not thinking you have to do everything yourself, and also knowing that at any moment you could either go in the game or be taken out of the game, because we don't have, you know, two or three superstars carrying the load. We got 14, 15 guys that can help us win games and are going to. So it kind of spreads the wealth a little bit, and I think that's what provides the freedom you're talking about for these guys to go out and do their thing and realize if it doesn't work out, one of their teammates will pick them up.
No question. All right, one more, and I'll let you celebrate with your boys. You know, they said the idea here in Round Rock and Frisco is to basically build out two halves of an Omaha bracket. You know, it's a couple of teams here for sure, I think, are regional Omaha potential type of teams. All three of them, incredible tradition. What does it do for you guys confidence-wise to come perform like you did here and then obviously use this to build on the rest of the non-conference, but also obviously in the SEC being as competitive as it is?
Yeah, I mean, it does a million things for us. Allows our guys to travel and get to know each other a little better. We played, you know, on the road for the first time this year, and then we played three teams that could fit into our league, so I think we'll be better prepared for SEC play. But the big X factor is you get that unique tournament feel of, you know, maybe hitting in the cages, maybe hitting on the field. You don't know quite when you're going to play because the other team's got to finish, and you know, that's going to go a long way for some of these first-year guys if we're fortunate enough to play in the postseason.
Coach, congratulations. Like I said, I love watching your team play. I'm looking forward to watching you guys.